delicious peas from Smith Frozen Foods. Gordon Smith Frozen Foods, where newspapers report there's ample evidence to suggest hiring illegal workers is a regular fact of life. Now Gordon Smith claims he wants to crack down on companies that hire illegal immigrants. But that's hard to believe. Because if you do that, who will package your peas then, Senator? Gordon Smith, what a hypocrite. The Democratic Senatorial Campaign Committee is responsible for the content of this advertising.